Your girl Lacey Makai, you know I'm back at the same smash your pass, and if a nigga pass me, I'm coming for his head, and that's just period. So yeah.
This pole, you feel me? Oh, it's your boy Bentley TV, man. I'm here with
yo, wait, no, you need a hoe, yo, wait, smash pass,
do it, man.
Hey, yo, everybody the hoe piped up, no but pipe hoe, no but pipe niggas, do it.
About everybody here, man. This finna be the best one. You feel me? Like, comment, subscribe. We finna get lit. Y'all ready?
Doing my wallpaper and stuff. And it looks cute. It's coming together. So. What's up guys, it's your girl Alexis Makaya and I'm back with another video. So this video is a bit different from what you guys are normally used to. I hope you guys have been enjoying my vlogs. I've been trying to be very professional and show you guys like behind the scenes of my life, what I do, my day-to-day, you know, living. So I'm currently in a car on my way to the store in the gas station really quick, but this video is gonna be lit. This is the I'm doing a smasher pass face-to-face video. So if you guys don't know what that is, that's when, you know, a bunch of guys and a bunch of girls get together and the girls just basically, or the guys tell each other whether they will want to smash them or not. So I think it's going to be super lit, super fun, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. So let's get into the video. So y'all, we here, it's a bunch of niggas. Like, where the bitches at? So yeah, Kai is gonna be behind the camera. So you ready? You got this?
Yeah.
Cause
I got
it's gonna
it.
Be lit.
I got it.
We step into the reunion, bad girl club.
Okay, let's just go.
I didn't really think we got it. Cause we the baddest motherfuckers in this motherfucker. I'm just fine.
Y'all look at the dressing room. Okay, that boy got this right for the video.
Wow, this motherfucker's dressing room. All the bitches out the dressing room, please.
I
said. Your girl, Lacey Makai. You know, I'm back at this thing, smash a pass, and if a nigga pass me, I'm coming for his head, and that's just period. So, yeah.
You do it.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Kay here, Crave Kay on Instagram. Y'all know, smash a pass.
Who you finna smash?
That would look good. I don't know.
Okay, then. Okay, then. Okay.
Come on, Melody. If they were doing like this, then yeah, if you're doing like that, yeah, you probably need to go over there.
But you want to turn like this?
Turn like this
for the thumbnail?
Yeah. How
to like look? We're trying to get the thumbnail together, coordinated. Tess here. Lex is there. Looking like a doll, baby. Looking so beautiful. So he picked out Lex to be the thumbnail girl. Celebrity!
Y'all boys stuck up.
I can do it.
I can't even make a game.
What it is?
Y'all back up a little bit.
Everybody back up.
Back up. Alright, we're gonna step in some more.
Picture?
Y'all girl, it's a video. It's a video.
Oh,
okay. Alright, three, two,
one. Hold on, run a bit.
Demon time.
Alright,
intro,
man.
Intro.
Yeah, let's get it. This pole, you feel me?
Alright.
Yo, it's your boy Bentley TV, man. I'm here with.
Yo, wait, no, you in it, ho. Yo, wait, smash the bag. Yo,
wait, man.
I ain't gonna tell. Everybody in the hoe piped up. No, but pipe ho, no, but pipe niggas. Yo, wait. Give me the biggest plane, though, guys.
Give me the way, man.
I see Marley's in the hoe. Yo, wait, I'm blocking
him. Yo, I ain't gonna say. Who you like? Who you like?
Look, hold on.
Who you like the movie?
Hold on. Look, hold on. I'm gonna understand my message from the hoe, because I'm gonna tell you.
Hey, man. We in the A with it, Marco. What it is? What's happening?
I'm trying to bring
me
that motherfucker. I'm coming
in,
motherfucker.
Man, okay, man. What's happening? Hey, we got a whole lot of everybody here, man. They finna be the best one. You feel me? Like, comment, subscribe. We finna get lit. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Ooh,
smash. Exactly. Smash. Yeah, now. Yeah, I need 360.
360,
eh?
360
for that.
Okay.
Okay, you know what you're doing.
Smash.
Yeah.
That's
mad.
That's
mad.
I don't know. Smash ass, nigga. No.
What are you passing?
Yeah.
Yo. But turn around again.
Do it one more time. Wait, one more time for me. I ain't see.
Yeah. Slow it down a little bit.
Yeah, in slow motion though. Like, what?
Smash.
Yeah, smash.
But you the friend.
Right
there.
Yeah, that's my friend.
Yeah. And you gotta get smashed. Yeah. Right.
I'm
gonna
have to pass.
Why you gonna pass?
I know what I like.
You look so young in the face.
You give me little brother vibes.
What?
I need something dumb, you know.
Yeah,
he down.
I pass you. He's not my type.
He will.
I still was gonna ask you to take off your turban, but I didn't want to be long to that. I'm not gonna do it. You iced out, but I'm gonna have to smash. I'm gonna pass. My bad.
Here you go. Okay.
Smash Cortez. Do you know that everybody got bodies? I'm talking about him.
I'm gonna have to pass. I'm sorry.
Why you gonna pass on Cortez?
Don't change how you is. You're just not my type.
Cortez, it don't matter. Yeah. Hey, is your dick? Look at it.
What the hell you got to say, Cortez? What you
think?
What you feeling like?
I got two chicks at the house that I'm smashing.
Ooh,
he did that for real.
What about your friend? You smashing her too?
No, he smashed.
She won.
I told her about doing it. She wasn't buying now.
She wasn't.
Nice, but I have fun.
He
got me fucked up. That dude just passed me. I have fun though.
It was lit. It was lit. No, it was. Y'all, I seen that one that got mad. He got mad because everybody has that. But it's straight though.
Okay. I knew that life was ugly.
Yeah, right. This girl on this case.
You. Where's your Instagram?
MK Slip.
Always.
Okay.
Oh,
wait.
Instagram, period.
Follow her. What out with it?
The girl Jasmine.
Sexy ass.
What are you saying?
Oh, you do follow me.
No, show them. No, you can't. Don't cap like that. What?
Told him, like, pass your belt look fake. Just pass your jewelry look fake. Pass, I got more money than you. That's what you're saying. Her bougie ass. But nah, y'all, I have fun. I had fun. It was cool. They was like, hold on, let me give appreciation post to Kaya because she did her shit, y'all. She recorded behind the scenes.
Me too.
For y'all.
So it was supportive.
Tub was very supportive.
I
looking like
laugh.
A badass bitch as she is.
She was laughing. She was getting messy.
She was good.
I ain't gonna tell y'all what she said, but she's very messy.
What she was saying?
I don't know.
You gonna hear it.
Oh, yeah, she was in the background, so y'all might hear it.
Oh, my God.
Guys, I'm hungry.
Yeah, she wants to go get some meat.
What y'all eat?
We can go out to
eat. What y'all eat? Y'all ain't got food? Why are you listening to her?
Hi, guys. See you next vlog. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys later. Making gal. Baddie. Yeah. She jumped out the video. She didn't want to be in the video. She looked good. Look at her.
She stayed in.
She jumped out the video last night.
Got my YouTube.
Yes, we're gonna be collabing soon.
Collab coming soon.
Good morning, guys. It is July the 1st. This month has flew by. Literally, it's already a new month to pay rent. This is I'm kind of excited, but then I'm kind of not excited because I'm like, dang, I just had to pay my rent, and then also I had to pay my other apartment in Tennessee rent because I couldn't find nobody to take over my lease. Like, no one was serious. Like, they was giving me the runaround and things and that such. But good news, today is errand day, so I have a couple places to go, such as, like, I have to go to Best Buy, Walmart. I have to go to the bank, put some money in the bank. Some TVs today, so you guys are gonna come with me for that. A ending table. I'm also getting my TV mounted today. I have to finish editing this hair video and get it sent off to the company. I also have to record my Fashion Nova haul today because I've been bullshitting. It's been months and they've been asking for it and I haven't had a new Fashion Nova package because I haven't finished that one. And it's not because I'm lazy, wasn't trying to do it. Like, I recorded it twice. I just didn't like the, you know how you're so ready to move, you're not feeling like your scenery anymore. So I'm gonna do that today and I'm gonna get, I think I have my box lights. I think I have one box light. I have to order the other one. But right now, I'm on my way to the bank. I need to go to the bank. I don't know where the bank at here, but I need to find it. So I'm on my way to the bank and then I'm gonna go to I was watching Kyra and she was just saying she went to this place down here called Z Gallery and she's you know, she just moved too, so she just like she went to Stash Decor Warehouse. So I'm gonna just go to these places that she named because I really need to find me a throw pillow for my couch and I just think this is gonna be so cool. You guys coming with me to see, because I ordered practically my whole house on Amazon because I don't know why I stay in the city. Everything like Ross, Target, it's like there's some savages down here. Like, they took everything. Like, it was really hard, especially the stuff I wanted for my, I didn't want to just put shit together. I really wanted what I wanted and I had an image and an idea of how I wanted my place to look. Also, I'm going to give you guys a sneak peek of my couch came today and my coffee table came. and the TV is getting mounted today, so I'm just gonna show you guys like a sneak peek of everything. I need to put the bank in before I pass it. So it's 11:50. I got up early today, so to get my day started, sat in the bed till 9:30, did my makeup till like 10, pranced around, talked on the phone for a while. I know they got a SunTrust around here somewhere, because that's my bank, and I haven't been to the bank since. So it's an ATM right around the block for me. That's where I need to go. But yeah, y'all, so that's the plan. Oh yeah, and also I have to return a shirt. Girl, I got so much shit to do. Like, girl, I'm gonna be driving around all day. But I have to return a shirt to, I had to go to Saks because I had got a Dolce & Gabbana shirt for a girl. They didn't have a tag on there, so I'm thinking it's going to be like $300, $400 for the fight. And if you watched my last vlog, you know I went to the Javonte Davis fight. Girl, why the fuck they ain't had a tag on there? So he got my credit card. He was just like, okay, your total is $1,000. Though I had a bra, a Dolce & Gabbana bra. It was $300. And then I had a button-down shirt, and I was going to tie it. And I thought there was like a look with my mesh shorts. Why the fuck he say your total is $1,063 for two items, y'all? These not shoes. These not a purse. I said, okay, here you go, because I know I got it. But, bitch, I'm finna return that shirt because the shirt does, I could see if the shirt had Dolce & Gabbana on it, you know, a pin or a flower or something that lets people know, oh, this is a Dolce & Gabbana button down. But bitch, that shit look like a regular Zara button down, plain, nothing is on there. Like, I'd be a fool to keep that shirt. That's a fool, and I don't got money to waste like that. I'm paying rent for two apartments. Like, I don't have money to be wasting on that. But I'm gonna go to the bank, put my money in the bank, and I'm gonna talk to you guys later. So guys, I just left the bank and now I'm on my way into Saks to return this shirt that I was telling y'all about. So I can't find my ID and I needed my ID to go into the bank. And so I went inside to drop, you know, to deposit my money. And I don't got my ID, so I hope they let me return this, because why y'all need my ID to return stuff? As long as I got the credit card, this should be all dead metal. Yeah, I had to park in the garage and then come down here because the parking was fucking having construction. It's cute. I can see what's going on down there. But yeah, y'all. Fancy, fancy. So I parked on P3. You know how to get to the stove. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get back in the car. This is how the designer stores be getting you. Yes, I'm in a dress room. So I tried to bring my shirt back. He was like, oh, you can't get a refund, but you can exchange it. And look, now he got me a whole DJ Khaled new edition Dolce & Gabbana set. And it looks really good. It's just something about them pieces. This vibe. That looks really good on me. And then, like, I could even tie the shirt like this. But see, I ain't coming here for this. And I know this is more than what I returned. And that's how they get you. They try to get you pay more. And no, 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 no. It's fired up. Man, this is like rich. This is rich and this is cute. Very cute.
These was actually the men's version. That's why they came so big. So
yeah, they like
38 and a half in black.
Cute. I'm taking off my shoes. So I might get these heels or the other heels. He's gonna go get my size and these. These are so cute. Cause them are too big for me. But they cute though. I feel like this is cute. This is like an everyday shoe. You know, it's all like, I like this. He's trying to get me to spend my money. So he also bought this boot right here. But they ain't have my size, and that didn't fit up my legs. So talk to y'all when I go. I promise I ain't getting an outfit. You gonna try to think you gonna get me an outfit? No. So guys, I got my TVs $500-$600. When I say I ain't getting another, I ain't buying shit else. Tired of spending money. I don't even be spending money like moving. It's just so much. Like, you don't even be spending money like $100, $300, baby. You be spending $600, $700, $800, $1,200, $1,500 for a couch. Like, it's like a lot. Like, and then I gotta pay this guy to put it up. So I'm gonna I wanted to shop in Walmart, but I couldn't even shop because this guy was following me around, talking to me literally like we boyfriend and girlfriend. Like, it's just like, okay, he helped me put it in my thing, which I'm grateful for, but damn, like. And then SunTrust keep locking my car because I don't spend this much money. Like, I've been spending hella money. So they like, oh, security place, we place a security code on your car, a lock on your car. That shit keep pissing me off because it keep declining my car everywhere I go. So it's just like, I'm having to sit, wait, go through the little automatic people who keep getting on my nerves. They like, can you put your social security, your ending, like, ugh. Nobody wants to do that. I just want to swipe my card. I'm ready to get a nigga. I'm so sick and tired of spending my own money. The fuck is this? This shit is ghetto. This is the fucking ghetto. This is ghetto as fuck. And then it's so crazy because Justin LA just made a post. He said, girl, if you paying your rent today by yourself, do not open your legs up to none of these niggas. So I pay my rent. I don't recall nobody giving me no TVs, no rent today. Pay my own shit. This dude just texted me, what you doing today? I'm just like, paying rent. I'm manifesting it. Lord, please bless me. I need a good paying job. I need to do hostings. I need the deals. I need the Love & Hip Hop deals. I need the Wild and Out deals. I need all the deals, Lord. Just send them my way. Manifesting income, manifesting success, manifesting networking and new doors opening. Lord Jesus. My bad, y'all. What's up, guys? So I'm busy. So I just was, I left Walmart, got some gas, and then I had, I'm headed to At Home. Cause I know I said, you know, that's what we're doing. But after I left, I didn't vlog in Walmart and I didn't vlog in At Home. I mean, when I was getting gas and stuff, because like when I was in Walmart, it was this guy. He just kept messing with me. He just kept being in my face, like flirting with me and stuff like that. I don't know if I told y'all that, but I was just like trying to get in, get out, whatever. And it was just like bothering me, like not bothering me, but like, okay, it's okay to shoot your shot, but after so long, like, you don't have to follow me around the whole store. So now I'm headed to At Home. No, I just left Ross because when I was pulling out, I saw a Ross. And y'all got this cute ending table for my couch. And I just ordered an ending table for my couch, but I actually like this ending table better. So I think I'm gonna put the other one I just ordered on the other side of the window. And then I'm gonna show y'all what I'm talking about. But they were the same price. They both was like $36, $34. But this one is so fire. It's like, it got a mirror on the top and it's gold. It's just beautiful. And then I got a trash can for my guest bathroom. And then I got some jumbo pillows for my bed because I got the wrong pillows. Like, the ones I have is too small, so it doesn't cover the inserts. It's too small. So I got to take that out. And then, yeah, so I'm going to talk to y'all when I get to At Home. I can't find, my phone is dead, y'all, and I don't know where At Home is. Like, I'm riding around in circles. My phone dead. I can't call nobody. I don't know. I'm going to ask somebody. Your window. Roll your window down. I need to ask you something. No. I was gonna say, do you know where At Home is? Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh my gosh. I don't know where I'm going. It's some bullshit. My shit's still in the, just some bullshit. Like, my phone died. Everybody around here speaks Spanish. Nobody, like, where am I? In a Mexican town? Like, and that's not being racist. Like, I swear I done talk, the whole McDonald's full of Mexican workers. The fucking QT gas station over here full of Mexicans. Nobody know how to get to At Home. I know it. I'm right by it. I just don't see it nowhere. Like, I'm riding up and down the street. I know Kaya. My friend Kaya has been meeting me. She's there. She's been there for like 15 minutes waiting on me. Literally, I told her I was 10 minutes away, and I done got lost. Went and bought a charger, $20, and this shit still ain't cut my phone on. I didn't eat shit all day, so I'm hungry. I'm sorry. I'm hungry. I had to go to McDonald's. Hell no. My phone still ain't cut on. Shit still dead. That shit sad as fuck. Why the fuck all I had to do was go down? All I had to do was keep going down. It was like in the back, like all the way down the street. I went down the street, but I turned around because I didn't think it was all the way down. I just got the biggest attitude right now. My phone has been sitting on the charger the whole time and it hasn't been charging. Like, I got the biggest attitude. I'm so, and then I don't even know where she's at. She's in the store. I don't know where she's at right now. I'm just, that just pissed me off. Like, I've been driving past this thing 20, 30 minutes, like, and it's been here the whole time. Bro, I don't even know how I'm gonna find her. I got the biggest attitude right now. Like, my phone is there. I can't even find her. They got some cute shit. Look at this. I'm happy now, I guess you could say. This is cute. Giving modern, giving the look, the vibe, the vibe. I want to scream her name, Kaya! Kaya! She probably is not gonna hear me. My girl, you crazy. Ooh, I like this though. Kaya! Look at these plants. It's like plant heaven. Ooh, it's tall. Ooh, I'm so happy. Look at this, it's beautiful. Look at this one. I want the white one. This white one is fire. I don't know where I will put it, but I want it. Don't even know where they're at in this big ass store. That's the little microphones that be like, the microphones that be connected and you can get on and you could just be like, hey, anybody? Kaya, oh my gosh, my friend. I had the worst day ever. Follow my voice.
I heard you call Izzy's name. I was like, I'm gonna call Izzy's name.
I'm gonna cry.
No problem with
it. Yes, I got lost. No. Oh, where you get these from?
Over there, they like,
look at Kaya, Izzy.
Right, I look terrible today, but
nah, I was finna cry. My phone died as soon as I got off the exit.
Oh, really?
I've been driving up and down the street trying to find it, and then everyone speaks Spanish, no one understands me. Bitch, y'all finna have a meltdown. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna just show y'all what I'm doing. Okay.
I have everything in here, it's literally like so much stuff.
Yeah. Well, they got the little containers. I definitely wanted my containers. I could organize my food. Where the little sugar? These the little cereal ones. Where the little cereal ones? Look for, you know, those dividers when you put your stuff in the cabinet.
Bags.
Oh yeah, I do got everything. You think that's gonna fit in my drawer? Yeah, it'll fit in my drawer. And I could take that out and put my silverware in.
My grandma was extra because she had like a butter thing. Oh, what? And I kind of want one now.
Because you extra cloth. You see it? The whole what? How much is it?
They $50. They expensive. Even one is just like $15.
Y'all, look at these blue cups. They knock you down.
So cute.
So cute. Look at these glass cups. Look at Izzy.
there. I'm not gonna put you on my camera. I just got like little stuff to go around the house over there. Over here. Look at these plants. I just wanna buy them all.
Oh, let's look at the building.
So guys, this is what I got from the store. Cute trash can for my guest bathroom. Little thing, honestly, it's too cute. I see people make this from, people be DIYing this from Dollar Tree, but I ain't feel like doing that shit. Just doing my wallpaper and stuff. But it looks cute, it's coming together. So, gotta go back downstairs. I got this cute vase, and it's gonna go right here. And I got a cute round table to go right here. So it's gonna go right here. I'm gonna do grass wall behind this. And then I'm gonna have a light from IKEA to shine down on the vase with the pampas grass. The next thing I got was this little thing. It's like $3.99. I think it's cute. I got this cute vase. It's a bowl like you put fruit and stuff in. I thought it was too cute. Just to add like something, you know, over here. It just add like a sense of scenery like right here to like go with it. I got these off Amazon and I'm gonna put my pampas grass in those. So like look, when you look, it don't look as plain. Like it looks like it's stuff over there. It looks homing. So also I got this cute little thing. I don't know how much this was. Bitch, this was $12.99. Just buying shit. I thought this was too cute. I feel like, oh shit. I feel like it goes with the table and stuff. But okay. So I showed y'all what I got. Now I need to show y'all. I need y'all advice on what pillow looks the best. I honestly don't know. So I'm gonna show y'all. So I didn't okay, let me stop fucking talking. Let me just show y'all. So this is my living room. Let me turn on the light for y'all. So y'all can see. So it's like a vibe. So I just added this table here. That little gold table, which is really cute. It's so modern, like it's everything. And then I have two big old IKEA mirrors going behind it. It's just very modern. I'm trying to see which pillow. I don't know. I honestly don't know which one. Hold on, let me see something real quick. Hey, since I picked up this damn camera. Hold up. It's been like a whole week since I picked up this camera. Not even gonna cap to y'all, like, no, not a whole week. But since I went furniture shopping and stuff, I haven't been vlogging whatever, cause it's just been like, you know, life is life still, you know, like, sometimes you be just moving, going with the flow, you don't be remembering to get the camera or whatever like that. But a little catch up. I finished furniture shopping. Now I'm in Chattanooga, Tennessee. I'm back in my hometown. Today is the day after 4th of July, so the 5th day or whatever. And I was supposed to go to Vegas yesterday, but my grandmother booked the trips and she booked the day after 4th of July, so a family trip. I just wanted to go with her to Las Vegas. It's her, my cousin, and I, because she's like, you know, she be at home all day. She don't get out. I know she be wanting to do stuff too, and even though I didn't want to pay for this shit, I still pay for it because, you know, I don't want to go to Vegas. I done been in New York, Miami. I just moved, like, I need to sit down. But honestly, if it makes her happy, I don't mind going. I feel like we're gonna have a good time. We haven't had a family trip and I don't know when. So I think it's gonna make her really happy that we're just bunning and stuff together. And you know, that's all they be wanting. Like, yeah, they're older and yeah, they still human, you know, they still want,
you know, to do stuff and have fun as well. So that's what I'm gonna be doing in my next vlog. I know, don't be mad at me, but I cannot film this on this vlog. Like, this vlog is already long enough. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'ma fuck with y'all and I'ma talk to y'all when I'm in Vegas. So love ya. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. It's your girl, Alexis Micaiah.